So guys, there's a possible 10 memory slots in total you can get within this game. So if you like those spells, this one is for you. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. So memory slots, memorizing those spells, acquiring those memory stones is something you're probably interested in. And today, guys, I bring you all known locations of where these memory stones can be obtained. Most of these are relatively quite straightforward. So yes, I'll leave you to watch the video. Enjoy the guide. If you do, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more Elden Ring, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video, make sure you turn those notifications on. Also, guys, if there's a memory stone you believe I have missed, please let me know down below. Guys, thanks as always for stopping by, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.
can cross paths. I believe there's many random pieces contained about your target. I have no meaning to be in. No reason to kill a tree. No time to much running. I saw death no coming one day and hold it. And we bow. I see, how is a rare sword. Not requires much of those anticipate. Good. I'll go with the start to the left of our squeezer. Go there to find the city. Ah, you likely keep I'm sure. Ah, you likely keep I'm sure.
I am going to show you where to meet tonight. I am going to show you where to meet tonight. Oh, so you were the one. Did you want to see if you can run again? I can't even lie. Let's get it up.